tip and reach. This is where you want your heels on the sliders with your hands fully extended and firmly planted on the ground. So push your shoulders down. From there, you're gonna extend your legs out as far forward as possible and pulling back in slowly using your core. You also feel this in your hamstrings and glutes.